Do you dance walk?
Like, walk
blah, 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 Ben Aaron.
Ben Aaron. And I'm like, that's me. That's the guy. And I'm some, like, you know, local idiot reporter doing this stuff. No big deal. And, you know, it has moved around the world. And it's amazing to see that people are actually, you know, taking part in it and they're enjoying it. And it's, you know, people have never exercised before in their lives. They're like, I'm dance walking now because it's so easy to do and anybody can do it. But, you know.
The movement has spread around the world and it's far away as Columbus, Ohio.
Hey, why don't we do it in the Doodah Parade? Because anybody can do the Doodah Parade, and Doodah's about having fun and sort of being irreverent, and we thought that fits in perfectly.
I feel just like it sounds dirty, the Doodah. It sounds like something happening that I would want to be a part of.
Yeah, I think you would.
I threw a wish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked to you as it fell.
I think it's just it's free. is big. It doesn't cost anything, you know. You're not joining a spin class or something like that. I think it's fun. I think everybody's happy. I think, you know, it involves music and dance, and you can do it anywhere. You don't have to wear sneakers. You can do it in heels if you can, you know. It just hit people, resonated, and they love it. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy that people are doing this. And it's theirs. It's not mine. It's not Joe's. It's the world. So I'm glad you guys are doing it over there. It's a doodah.